Hello everyone, this is Mr. Sarath Raghavendra, working as Assistant Professor in Mechanical Engineering Department of Lords Institute of Engineering and Technology. I am very thankful to Dr. Sayyed Adam Fazlullah sir choosing me as a R&D coordinator in the Department of Mechanical Engineering. Today I am here to explain about the VCI test rig along with the diesel engine, an eddy current diameter, and external support of gasless setup, the next exhaust gas analyzer and smoke meter. And these total setup under control in the computerized attached system. In this, by using of LabVIEW software, we are using the IC engine software. In this IC engine software, we can calculate the combustion data and performance data. In this combustion data, there's one different various of variations we can choose here. Here, if you want here, there's a total combustion data about the combustion details. Next, cylinder pressure versus crank angle. This is a graph indicates cylinder pressure versus crank angle. Next, cylinder pressure versus cylinder volume, log PV diagram, next rate of pressure rise, net heat release rate, cumulative heat release rate, mass fraction bond, mean gas temperature, fuel and pressures. These are about the combustion data, and we can calculate the performance data also. Here we can see your performance details, torque, fuel consumption, volumetric efficiency, fuel and pressures. These are heat balance sheet. Next we can see here performance details, indicated power, brake power, mechanical efficiency. These all the performance data we can calculate. This combustion data we can have, along with the graph, we can find out the readings for the 10 cycles. We can choose here a number of cycles. We are chosen here only 10 cycles. Here we can see here 10 cycles with the average value. With the average value, we can see here for each and every combustion details, we can find these diagrams. Along with diagram, we can find the readings. Now these are the combustion details. We can see here all the rate of pressure rise, crank and all everything we can find. Next here, this total setup was sensed with the help of piezo sensor. This total setup was helped with the sensor with the help of piezo sensor. Here we are having two sensors. We can see here these two sensors. This is a fuel line pressure sensor. This line called a fuel line pressure sensor. Next, this is a combustion data. Whatever the combustion data is capturing with the help of this sensor is a combustion sensor. Same, this one is a piezo sensor. Next, here this total setup where we are using for the here we can choose VCR engine. This is a VCR. What do you mean by VCR? Means variable compression ratio. Means here we can change the compression ratios by using of this setup. This setup. We can variation. We can done the variation until the maximum of 18.5 CR. 18.5 CR. CR means compression ratio. Next, a minimum of 12 CR. We have a variation between a 12 to 18.5 CR compression ratios for diesel engine. And the same here, we can see here, this is a setup of hydrogen setup. We are using a hydrogen, this total is hydrogen cylinder, and this hydrogen cylinder is supported with a flame gas arresters, flash gas arresters, and next CNG cylinder, this one is along with a manual manometers, everything we have been using. Next, exhaust gas analyzer, whatever the gas exhausting, we are calculating the quantities and percentage. And next, smoke meter, in there, last one is a smoke meter. In that smoke meter, we are going to calculate quantity of smoke, and this here, we can find here the backside crank angle. We can see the crank angle here. This one is a crank angle setup. This total setup is a crank angle setup. We can do a variation in a crank angle also. It will be a vary from 18 degrees to 33 degrees. It will be varies from 18 degrees to 33 degrees. Next, this eddy current dynamometer, water cooled eddy current dynamometer. Next, these all the setups here. We can see here. These are rotameters. These two are the rotameters. Rotameter for engine, calorimeter. Engine, rotameter for engine, rotameter for calorimeter. Because these total setup in the water cooled system. It's not an air cooled system. It's a water cooled system. Next, this is a burette. We can calculate the number, mass of the fuel. Next, manometer. As well, we can see in the other also. Next, in this, actually, what is the purpose of VCR engine in this test rig means? A lot of members have done research in variable different oils and gases. Now, so a few samples you can see here. These are the few samples of the biofuels, and along with this nanoparticles. We can see here these are nanoparticles. See, these are the four different nanoparticles. And few members, few research scholars, they did a project on Karanja oil, waste plastic, chicken fat oil. These are the example fuels we can see here. And currently we are going under the project. We are going in the project of tire oil. You can see this one is a tire oil, the diesel with a tire oil. We can see the currently is going on. Project is going on about the research scholar. He is from the Geetham University. And here, n number of research scholars were done. N number of research scholars. Under me, I was supported as a technical person. 24 members from various universities. Like we can add for the Geetham University, JNDUH, Warangal. These are in the NID Warangal. So for those scholars, I am going to support as a technical support in this setup. Next, we can see here these all gases and oxygen. These two are mixing here. This is a mixing chamber. This is a mixing chamber. In this, we can find the mixing of these two setups here. This is a hydrogen setup and this is a CNG setup. These two, all the biogases, whatever the biogases are, is mixing here and inducted into the suction stroke. Inducted into the suction stroke in the diesel engine. Next, all the sensors. We can see here sensors, piezo sensors of which will be calculated. This in this diesel engine, we are going to modify in the heads. We can modify the head here. This is the diesel engine head, and we can see here this is the petrol engine head. Whatever you are like, if you are in, going to interest in the petrol engine, we can change the heads here. We can change the heads, and this is, we can replace with the head with a petrol engine. In this petrol engine, we are having a spark plug, so these head will be a replaced with the diesel engine head. Next year, whatever next same process, if you want to induct with the enrichment with the gases, we can use it in the gases for the petrol also. And next, compression ratio for the compression ratio, we can see here the compression chart here. Is the compression ratio chart here for diesel? We are having a variation from here 18 CR maximum is 18 CR, the minimum is 12 CR, 12 CR to 18 CR. Next, for petrol engine, we can see here compression ratio varies from 6 to 10 CR. 6 to 10, it is done by automatically with the help of computerized system. With the help of computer system, with the sensors, all will work under the sensor field. See, these are the diagrams we can see here. These are the temperature readings, combustion details, performance details. Along with the graphs, we can calculate all the combustion and performance data. This is about the VCR test rig, and I hope you that you got some information about this VCR test rig. Thank you everyone. I'm very thankful to the Dr. Syed Azam Pasha Kadri sir and Mr. R. Suman sir for giving this opportunity to explain about the VCR engine. Please do subscribe to Suman Education Academy for more updated videos. Thank you.